Assalamu alaikum. Welcome back, students, for our next session. Now let's begin with the Islamic subject. I had sent you a video on the story of the Kaaba. Today we are just going to do a quick recap of the story, and then we are going to complete one of the worksheets. Okay? So, my dear students, as you know, in the story of Zamzam, that Ibrahim alayhi salam had left Ismail alayhi salam and Hajar alayhi salam in Makkah, and days passed by. After a few years, you know what happened? Ibrahim alayhi salam returned to Makkah, and there he saw his little son Ismail alayhi salam playing near the well of Zamzam. And looking at the father, Ismail alayhi salam was very happy. He greeted his father Ibrahim alayhi salam. He went closer to him. He hugged him. Okay. And now, you know what happened? Ibrahim alayhi salam told Ismail alayhi salam that Allah Ta'ala has ordered me to come here, and he has given me some work. So listening to this, Ismail alayhi salam said, "Father, whatever Allah Ta'ala has ordered you, please do that first." So Ibrahim alayhi salam asked Ismail alayhi salam, "Will you help me in the work that Allah has ordered me?" So Ismail alayhi salam said, "Yes, Abbu, of course, I will help you." What did they do, you know? They started building the Kaaba. Initially, the Kaaba was built with black stone and mud. Ibrahim alayhi salam and Ismail alayhi salam started keeping the stone one top of the other, and they made dua to Allah Ta'ala, "O Allah, please accept our hard work." They were making this dua continuously, and finally the Kaaba was built, and it became one of the places of worship for all the people. People from that day started coming to visit Makkah, and now it's become a place of pilgrimage for all of us. So this is how Ismail alayhi salam and Ibrahim alayhi salam followed the order of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This work was given by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to Ibrahim alayhi salam, but his son Ismail alayhi salam also helped him in building the Kaaba. And we should always, always pray to Allah that we get the chance or opportunity to visit the Kaaba. Okay, and whoever goes and visits the Kaaba, Allah gives them sawab. I hope you remember this story. And now it's time for our worksheet. Okay, so now please open page number 36 of your Islamic textbook. Write CW today's date. Let's begin with the question and answers. Here we need to answer in one word. My dear children, I know the Islamic books are with me. Whenever you get the books, you can complete this worksheet at home. Okay? So we'll just do the question and answers orally. Okay? And I'll send you a picture of question and answers. Okay? And then you can complete it whenever you get the books. Let's read the first question. Okay? Who did Allah order to return to Makkah? Let's think. That's right. It's Ibrahim alayhi salam. Our answer is Ibrahim alayhi salam. Let's move to the next question. Did Ismail alayhi salam help his father? That's right. Yes. Our answer is yes. Let's move to the next question. Where did Allah order Ibrahim alayhi salam to build a house? Where did he order? Yes, in Makkah. Okay, here I have written two spellings. Both the spellings are correct. Okay, for the word Makkah. Let's move to the next question. What was Kaaba first made up of? What was Kaaba first made up of? That's right. It was made up of black stone and mud. Let's move to the last question. What does Allah give us when we visit Kaaba? What does Allah give to people who visit Kaaba? What does Allah give us? That's right. Sawab. That's it. We are done with the worksheet. So my dear students, whenever you get your Islamic textbooks, after the correction from the teacher, you can complete this worksheet. I'll send you the picture of the worksheet. Okay. Do write the answers correctly and make sure you revise them too every day. That's it. That's all for today. Have a nice day.